Ever since humans realized that they could plant their own crops and breed their own animals, they learned to use biotechnology. The discovery that fruit juices fermented into wine, or that milk could be converted into cheese or yogurt, or that beer could be made from fermenting solutions of malt and hops, began the study of biotechnology. Biotechnology is technology based on biology, especially when used in agriculture, food science, and medicine.
Researchers study one nutrient at a time, like vitamin C, vitamin E, calcium, magnesium. But see, these are not drugs. They're nutrients we should be getting from our food. But because of biotechnology now, we're able to get them through nutritional supplementation at levels you can't obtain from your food, but at these optimal levels that have been shown to provide a health benefit in our medical literature. So now we can supplement a healthy diet.
While much has been discovered about nutrition during its scientific history, the road ahead still holds many discoveries in the journey for optimal human health. For this reason, cooperation throughout the scientific community is essential to advancing the science of human nutrition.
Collaborative research is really very important because the total amount of science that needs to be collected to understand all the nutrient interactions is so vast that a single research institute really can't do all the work. And that's why we support the research at the Linus Pauling Institute at Oregon State University.
For example, many natural products such as vegetables, leguminous plants, and fruits contain substances that have a favorable impact on health. Food supplements, whether isolated or concentrated, fall between a health food and drug. They can help to give nutritional balance for those who do not easily have access to a diversified diet.
The science behind nutrition research and supplementation is starting to show that these nutrients that we take into our bodies every single day are very important for helping to prevent chronic degenerative diseases so that we can live long, healthy, and productive lives.
The mechanism underpinning aging and the initiation of age-related diseases is thought to be due to the production of highly reactive molecules that oxidize or damage components of cells, causing these to malfunction. Antioxidants are a group of substances that have the potential to stop these harmful reactions.
Antioxidants have the ability to render that free radical harmless. Now, our body makes a certain amount of antioxidants. We get other antioxidants from our foods, especially the fruits and vegetables. But what I have learned in the medical literature, it's all about balance. You want to have enough antioxidants on board to handle the number of free radicals you're producing. And the best way to achieve that goal is by taking high-quality, complete, and balanced nutritional supplements.
Nutritional supplement products are considered by many consumers to be substantiated by poor research or backed by no research at all. USANA Health Sciences is one company that hopes to show consumers that companies like it spend a great deal of time and money to remain on the forefront of nutritional research and provide consumers with safe and effective nutritional products.
At USANA, we have a very strong commitment to research and nutrition. We've sponsored numerous clinical studies at universities and research institutes throughout the world since our founding. And just recently, we signed a new 10-year-long research agreement with the Linus Pauling Institute at Oregon State University to continue this research.
USANA also supports contracted third-party clinical research studies of its products with many well-respected university programs.
We recently completed a clinical study at the University of Colorado at Denver. In this study, we showed that when you use the combination of USANA's low glycemic foods, the USANA essential supplements, and a moderate exercise program, that you could reverse and improve some of the symptoms of metabolic syndrome in obese subjects. For example, they improve their insulin sensitivity as well as lost weight.
USANA is also currently conducting a clinical study at Boston University on flavanol, which contains grapeseed extract and vitamin C.
This study is showing that you can improve endothelial function. The endothelium is the inside of your veins and arteries, and it controls the function of those blood vessels so that you can have proper blood pressure control and you can control where blood is directed throughout the body for optimal health.
USANA Health Sciences' mission is to develop and provide the highest quality science-based health products. USANA holds a strong commitment to ongoing nutritional research and seeks to support this research in both laboratory and clinical settings. For more information about USANA Health Sciences and its ongoing nutritional research, visit USANA.com.